So, Coleman Taylor was discovered, really and truly discovered in Chicago by Willie Dixon. And Willie Dixon, you know, he was the godfather, you know. He was probably, you know, in his time in that genre as prolific as Frank Zappa.
Thank you. Oh.